Captain Ron, Protocol Indigo dictates that I am to return to the Lodge with no deviations. We are here to stop the Crimson Fleet from pursuit. Nothing more. I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times, and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted. Constellation is an explorers' society founded over 50 years ago with the mission of seeking out the unknown. Members often engage in expeditions in small groups, typically one or two people, or, like Barrett and myself, one person and one robot. The membership is intentionally limited and small. Should you join Constellation yourself, you will be the 10th active member. Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the cosmos, so technically, you have known each other forever, but the more practical answer is likely that he needs you. The number of known people who have been affected by the artifacts is now 2. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more about the experience you both share, so he is showing you trust in order to gain your support. How can I be of assistance? careful, Captain. Alien creatures are often unpredictable. A secret UC facility. combat. Barret often yells, pew, pew, pew. I am not sure why. Violence significantly decreases one's life expectancy. I do not feel pain, but I hear it is terrible. might die. There is no enemy nearby. Resume systematic wandering.
Hiding, huh?
That's right.
Give it up, then I'll go easy on you.
Aiming for your center of mass. require help carrying any items. I will assist. While I am programmed for combat, it is not my primary function. Do you require assistance with your items? I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
kidding me. The Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? Oh. No. You see, maybe your colleague Barrett didn't tell you, but there's a bit of a legend surrounding that ship. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays, the loot from 100 planets, and it's going to be ours.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score. Yeah, not falling for that one. They aren't? You sure? No, that can't be right. You mean that, don't you? You really haven't found anything on board? Nobody wants that. Can't believe this. There isn't any treasure? We've been trailing that old constellation ship for nothing? Get out of here. Take your robot and your ship and get out of here. I see you all again, you're dead.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference. I am capable of carrying additional supplies, if necessary.
Thank you. Diego again? And he's our new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship. And you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. The Trade Authority runs a vending kiosk next to my booth. It's just off to the side, near the ramp. Besides that, Jemison Mercantile is your closest shop if you're looking for a bit of everything. That's further in, past the security checkpoint. I would try the viewport. It'll be on your left once you get into the plaza. I'm sure you can find something you like. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
Installation will be waiting for you. How may I be of service? There is room in my... It would be advisable to leave some things behind.
Thank you. assure you, this unprovoked attack on a United Colonies research facility will not go unanswered.
This is New Atlantis Transit, or the NET. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to the Mast District. The Lodge is here in the city. We shouldn't keep Constellation waiting. We may be in a United Colonies city, but Constellation is an entirely neutral entity, and always has been.
I think I got that. What do you call it?
Here we are, the Lodge. The front door should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be waiting for us. Captain Ron, everyone will be in the library, just inside. If Barrett were here, he'd probably tell you that you're part of something bigger now, and he hopes you'll make this place your home.
Welcome to Constellation. We have a lot to talk about. Would you care to tell us what happened to our friend? Why you're here and he isn't? Sarah Morgan, Chair of Constellation. That means anything you discussed with Barrett is my business. Now, if you would please answer my question. Very well. This is a private organization dedicated to exploration. Space, primarily. But also anomalies throughout the settled systems. It's inherently dangerous work, so if one of our own doesn't show up as planned, then we tend to have questions. Speaking of which, Where is Barrett? I see. Vasco, verify.
All statements made have been factual.
This is just typical. Barrett hands over our ship and our robot to some random employee of that discount mining outfit he uses.
Walter.
And if we hadn't insisted on installing those emergency protocols, I guarantee you this rock breaker here would be halfway to Neon.
But that didn't happen. He's here with the artifact.
Thank you, Mateo. Now, let's focus on what's in front of us, shall we? What happened when it was extracted? Did anyone see anything? Hear anything? We think it's anyone else who pulls one out of the rock for the first time. Why? We're not sure yet. So if you wouldn't mind adding another data point. Interesting. Similar to Barrett's description of the experience, with less embellishment.
Are you hearing this? Do you all believe me now?
Whether it happened or not wasn't in doubt.
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
But gentlemen, can we please focus? Noelle, I think it's time we tested your theory.
Right. Let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other. The pieces we already have move when they're in close contact. Now, if we add this new one to the two we already have...
The artifact. If you could place it on the table here.
That's it. Just like the others.
And to imagine, we thought there were only two of them at first.
Oh my god, that's it. They're reacting. Look at how it's coming together. That energy that's arcing between them, no manufactured material in the settled systems can do that. None of them. This
easy, girl. Breathe. You'll have a heart attack.
She's not the only one. If they're coming together, that means there's a set.
Built by an intelligence outside the settled systems.
Still 2,000 credits for our little wager?
That's right.
You're on, Walter.
Well, if we had all the answers, it wouldn't be exciting, now would it?
Not to take away from the moment, but what are we going to do about our new friend?
So, are you ready to get to work? See if exploration is the life you want to lead in this little universe of ours? Individually, they're just odd hunks of metal. Another oddity from the uncharted reaches of space. As to what they are, what they're building, well... You'll be part of solving that puzzle now. We're all here because we're committed to exploring space. Humanity may have settled the stars, but that doesn't mean we should stop diving into the unknown. Beyond that, you'll be expected to use your own judgment, just like the rest of us. You should take some time to get settled in. Introduce yourself to everyone. Some of our members aren't here, but you'll meet them soon. Come find me when you're ready. You and I are going to be doing some traveling together. Get your feet wet. And here, I think you've earned something for bringing the artifact to us. In addition to credits, why don't we set you up with a backpack with some boost capability? Hmm? You'll need it out in the field anyway. Just mind your...
I know everyone's excited by the other.